Preparations for the royal wedding of the Chabazinga have gained momentum. More individuals, companies, political parties, and well-wishers have continued to generously contribute to aid its success.
Do accept our humble contribution to this very, very important.
The Opposition Forum for Democratic Change, led by the party president Patrick Oboya Muriat, this morning handed over 10 million shillings to the organizing committee of the Busoga royal wedding. The contribution was received by the Busoga Kingdom Prime Minister, Dr. Joseph Muvawala, at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala. Amriat applauded the Busoga Kingdom for uniting its people, and he further encourages the king's subjects to donate generously towards the wedding.
As the FDC have come to offer support to the function that will be taking place on the 18th, and to wish the Chabazinga and his dear wife happy marriage as they steer the kingdom of Busoga from strength to strength. The cathedral of Busoga, the FDC, has collected a humble contribution of 10 million shillings that we now have the greatest honor of handing over to you on behalf of my delegation that has made it to this function, but also on behalf of the entire FDC fraternity, both locally and in the diaspora.
The Prime Minister of Busoga Kingdom, Dr. Joseph Muvawala, thanked the FDC party for the generous contribution.
Zingabwa Busoga is so grateful that you have associated with us. You know that you have a lot of your supporters in Busoga. I know that they will also associate with us. We also hope that this brand that is growing, which we have prepared to grow, will be of use to all of you, and it's up to all of you to use it the way you would like to use it. You're all welcome to Busoga.
Similarly, Movit Product Limited, a company that manufactures cosmetic products, has also contributed 50 million shillings towards the Busoga royal wedding. The company also donated physical items such as cosmetics to those that will be involved in the preparation for the royal wedding.
It's a very opportune moment for us to come back and partner with the kingdom that has so dearly prioritized our local beauty and personal care manufacturing company and has participated in our growth all these 26 years.
Those contributions were handed to the Kingdom Prime Minister, who hailed the company for helping the Busoga Kingdom to organize a colorful event. Ham Enterprises also contributed 10 million shillings. Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.